It's cool.
It just needs a smell of oil.
This
is
the dog.
Oh. Ah,
so
right,
like how you
see
this?
Hey, this was how it was.
Miriam!
All the people who helped to make the vessels, to cook the food, and bring everything together to all the boys in the kitchen, may this moment nourish each one of us, all of Kalga. So what I'd love you to try to find a really comfortable position on the tree, around here and another around the hand, or both around the hand, and you can do what you wish and you connect with the other people.
I don't know, yeah, Russian guy.
Ah.
And it's really nice because his app comes with all the explanations, you know, historical of each nut. And he connects nuts with each other, you know, based through history and needs.
This sound, here you come out of the house, behind the house.
It is a performance, it is dance, it is art, it is fashion.
Empty places, so if you think that could become an interesting gallery.
Can I use the place?
not gonna use any or create any object or sound. I'm gonna work just with body, location and time.
Another place I really like is these red plants we walk through, and I could imagine like a pathway to go to somewhere else.
Yeah, so some of those intersections will happen. The only thing that we should figure out maybe by the 3rd of October is how many performances and when.
And I'm not sure then what type of material I will need. Maybe I just need like this synthetic varnish.
I want to show the harmony of nature and artifact.
Beyond what we have here.
You know, should maybe for the showcase we spread it in the village. And after the showcase they come back.
Yeah.
Jamaican dust. It's nice size, you know.
Huh?
It looks nice.
A lot of moss, no? Because it's all coming down in the floor.
Last time I used to say,
Say,
what are you saying?